And he will give it to Jujhar Khaira. Khaira holds onto it, rags some time off the clock, and now he'll get a shot away, and he scores! Jujhar Khaira, shorthanded goal, and the Oilers have a 1-0 lead.
What a move by Jujhar Khaira, and his third goal of the season comes shorthanded and gives Edmonton a 1-0 lead. It's his first goal since December the 13th, and the Oilers gain the early edge at Rogers Arena.
Well, that was a thing of absolute beauty from Jujhar Khaira.
The local guy makes good, Louis, on the first goal of this hockey game. Good evening, everyone. Nice play.